split squat position. So I'm gonna grab my left arm, my right leg's gonna be out. Nice 90-90 with my legs. I get a little bit of a reach, then I row. Keeping that arm a little bit off my body, not jamming my elbow back, I'm not pulling up with my upper trap.